Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another tutorial video, and in this video you will learn how to add clickable slideshow. So if you are a Shopify store owner or merchant, and if you are trying to add link to the whole image of your slideshow in Shopify Dawn theme or any of the free theme, unfortunately you won't be able to do without doing any code customization. But in this tutorial you don't need to learn any code. All you have to do is just follow this tutorial and I'll show you guys how you can add slideshow as a clickable image. So it's not just a button which is clickable, it's a whole slideshow image which is clickable, and you can add your own custom product link, you can add your own custom page link on that slideshow. So this is an app review video, let me tell you, and the app which I'm talking about is CS Clickable Banner Slideshow. So using this app we can do a slideshow without knowing to code. So you don't need to learn how to code. All you have to do is just install this app, and within a minute you'll have a clickable slideshow image where you can add a link to all of the images without any knowledge of code. Obviously, if you are a store merchant, and most of the audience in this YouTube channel are merchants who don't really want to mess in the code, and that video is for you, because in this video you can do that really easily. So the app is CS Clickable Banner Slideshow. You will find link in the description. And once you install that app, you will have a screen like this showing up. And that's the dashboard app. And all you have to do is just click enable to add this clickable banner slideshow. First, let me show you how the default slideshow looks like in Dawn theme and all of the free themes. And when we are talking about the Dawn theme, meaning all of the Shopify free themes have the same functionality. So it's basically a clone of Dawn theme with just a different color and customization. Okay, so now let's click on online store where I'm gonna show you guys in Dawn 15.0.2, which is the latest version of Dawn theme. If we add a slideshow, there is no option to make it linkable on the whole slideshow. So currently this one is the old version where I have a lot of customization. So I'm not gonna open the customize. So that's the fresh version, which I just added 19 minutes ago. And if I click on customize, and that you can see is the default slideshow where we have these two images added. Now, if I want to link the whole image, not just this button, I won't be able to do that. So if I click on image slide, you can see we have this option here where we can add link to the button, but unfortunately there is no way to make the whole slideshow clickable without any code customization. Obviously, if you know how to code in Liquid, HTML, CSS, then you will be able to do that easily, but without editing the code, you can do that with the app which I have showed you guys. Now I'm going to enable that and see the section which this app is adding. Okay, let's go back, and I'm going to open that app. And here, let's click on enable. And here we have this clickable banner showing up. So I'm going to enable that and click on save. After saving that, let's click on exit again. And from themes, click on customize. And here, scroll down. And here we have the option to add section. Now click on add section. And now we can see that we have this one showing up on the apps. So click on that. And now we have this clickable banner. Click on clickable banner. And we should have the slideshow showing up on the bottom. I think we haven't yet added any images. So I'm going to add images. So you can see we have 3, 4, 5 images which we can add, and there is a separate option for the desktop and mobile banner. So most of the time we receive a lot of comments from you guys that when you add slideshow images, they are cutting off on the mobile, but in this app you can add separate desktop and mobile images. So let's test it out. So I'm going to add slide one and let's add this one just to see how it works. Okay, so here's our slideshow. I'm going to add another slide for the slide two in the desktop version, desktop banner. Click on select image. Let's add another watch. Okay, for pagination, we have arrows. Let's click on save to see how it looks. Okay, guys, now let's preview to see how it looks. I'm going to click on these three small dots on the top and then click on view. Scroll down to the bottom. And here we have slideshow with the arrows. Optionally, you can also have, here we have the option to select dot as a pagination style if you want. We can also do the box layout, and you can also change the duration of the animation to be from 2 seconds to 10 seconds, but I think 5 seconds is fine enough. And now here we have the option to the mobile banner. So what we're gonna do, we'll use this image and create a portrait version of that to see how it looks in the mobile version. Okay, so let's create a different desktop and mobile banner for this slideshow here. So I'm going to save this image first. Just gonna save it on desktop. Name it watch. And online we have a lot of tools available to create portrait to landscape version. So I'm just going to search online to see which one we find. Convert landscape to portrait. Okay, here we have this tool, landscape to portrait PNG converter. So let's open that up and see how it works. Okay, click to load an image. Okay, you can see that's our landscape version, and now it's being converted to the portrait version. You might have your own mobile version picture separately, but in my case, I have just generated just to show you guys how the slideshow app will work. Okay, now let's click on save as and then click on download. Perfect, click on download. They're asking me to purchase, but I'm just gonna go with the free plan. Okay, it's downloaded. And now let's upload that for the mobile banner. Click on add images. And okay, it's uploaded. Now click on done. Perfect. After uploading that, click on save. And now let's click on these three small dots to view how it looks in the mobile version. I'm going to visit that on the mobile version. So open the inspect tool. Enable the iPhone Pro Max version and scroll down to the bottom. So here you can see the portrait version showing up. And the other desktop version, you can see there's a lot of white space showing up here. And ideally you should have portrait version for both of the slideshow. So that's one thing. If you will do that via code, it's gonna take you a lot of time. You will have to inspect the specific ID of that image or the div and then create some CSS code in order to display a different image on the mobile version and different image on the desktop version. And it requires a lot of code knowledge. So if you are not tech savvy, you can easily have a clickable slideshow with a different desktop and mobile version. and app link will be in the description. And that's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.